What is up, boys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we have a new Eskimo Callboy with their, I guess, remake, Hypa Hypa. And I remember when this song came out, when I found out that it had came out, I listened to it to repeat over and over again, because it was just so epic, you know? But now they released a remake, as I said, Feat Sasha. I don't know who that is, but we're gonna find out. So, let's just go, okay? Let's go, right? Waste no more time, right? This song is epic, so let's go. Okay, we got piano melody. Like it. That's chord change. On the floor, anytime you hit the club, your body moves, hypnotize me. You are my drug, you're everything I want. This is the, okay. I would give my soul for a girl like you at once. Put your hands up and let me see you shake your hips. Medicate me, I want that juice on your lips. Yeah, you like that, I wanna know that okay. It's true. You're dancing for me and I'm living for you. Hyper, hyper, you're pretty and now, I like yeah. You. Move your body. Here it comes, let it start with the verse first. Or whatever, I guess. You're gonna be my girl all night long. And I can't look away, I'm addicted to your smile. Dance for me, dance, never stop, girl. You are my drug, you make my dreams come true. I love how just riding around in road gates or something. And let me see you shake your hips, medicate me. I want that juice on your lips, yeah, you like that. It's the same girl. Same hair and same clothes. Thank you. So, although I miss the guitars. I won't lie. See what they find out here, what they do here, because after this part in the original song there's a breakdown, so I wonder what's going to happen now. What is? That doesn't make sense, but sure. Okay, back to this, alright. Oh! I love her so much. You're gonna be my girl all night long. Hyper, you're pretty and I like you. Move your body, girl, all night long. Hyper, you're pretty and I like you. This is just vibe, you know. That was definitely interesting. So, I guess Sasha isn't a singer, I guess. It's the one that like produced the song, I don't know. But it was definitely different than the original, yes. Of course, the guitars wasn't there. Kind of sad, but, you know, I can live with it. The piano melody was epic, and, like, you really got out the chord change, I guess, you know. And the melody of the song. It's just the music video. They're just going around in circles in the road and days. And these kids know how to have fun, that's for sure. Yeah, I mean, there's not really that much more to say. I mean, I was a bit disappointing, yes. But this is more like the vibe to it, if you know what I mean. The more party vibe. The other song has the more listen to yourself headbang vibe. If that makes sense, it doesn't probably. So yeah, thank you for watching. Check out the original song and this song down below, as always. Even though I don't say it probably somewhere else, but it doesn't matter. You all know that it's down there somewhere, okay? And also everything else and blah blah blah. Subscribe here, subscribe. No one cares about this thing, but I show it anyways because y'all should subscribe, okay? And yes, bye bye.